If you want to preserve your flowers, first, wrap a string around the stems to keep them together. Then hang them upside down from a hanger. Put the hanger somewhere dry and dark, like a closet or an attic, and wait about 2 weeks for the flowers to dry completely. Finally, spray a little hairspray on the flowers to protect them before you display them.